They're all in line. They're off. Belly of the Whale is going to the front. Niche on the outside and Come On Cherio from the inside, with Boss Man Away running in fourth just behind them. And then it's Closing Prize, and JC Mamba is last early, six lengths off the lead. And the leader is Come On Cherio as they race for that first turn. Boss Man slips through on the inside and is right alongside of Niche, battling for second early. Belly of the Whale follows in fourth, three lengths off the lead. And then comes Closing Prize and JC Mamba with six lengths to make up, and they appear to be going in an easy early clip. On to the backstretch, 24 seconds flat for the opening quarter mile. Come On Cheria and Edgar Prado in front by a length and a half. Niche and Boss Man heads apart, with Belly of the Whale tracking them fourth by two. JC Mamba is next on the outside of Closing Prize with six lengths to make up. Come On Cheria continues to lead the field as they race up the backstretch. It's Come On Cheria by a length and a half over Niche and Boss Man. And then it's Belly of the Whale, JC Mamba to the outside, and Closing Prize are a little bit closer packed now. Four lengths separates them all. They went 48 and 2 for a half mile. And now they race into the turn, and Come On Cheria continues to lead. Niche getting a bit closer now. Boss Man third to the inside. Now under a ride is Belly of the Whale. And then it's Closing Prize, and JC Mamba's got to go, but is beginning to pick it up on the far outside. Come On Cheria coming to the top of the stretch in front. Clear from Niche as they turn for home. Boss Man third, JC Mamba fourth. They're into the stretch. Come On Cheria, another furlong to go, and Come On Cheria's got something left in the tank. Boss Man now into second. Niche is third. It's Come On Cheria. Boss Man trying to make a race of it late. Come On Cheria. Boss Man. Come On Cheria. Boss Man second, and then came Niche in Closing Prize. Nunez. Eighth race, scratch 5, Moose Vasco. Nothing in the ninth. And no scratches or rider changes in race 10. Time for the Rainbow Six. Again, $111,205 is the carryover.